Ordo Xenos.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment. Repeat authorization.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the orks find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life forms detected.
Stage spray! You try to steal my titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out your throat!
The orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Space Marine recognized. Full access granted.
There. We must get to that lift.
My boys want to give you a proper greeting!
Humans to death!
much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes, here we are.
Colder than a space wolf smiling here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos.
There. Primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, the warboss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it! Don't get it, boy!
Hold back the greenskins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Donus, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapcenter.
Space Marines, kill him! demon!
Yeah.
Run, boys!